everyone, I'm Golden Shagam Siyanze, and today I will teach you how to change the icon of your folder or application. To do this, go to Finder and go to the file you want. At the same time, choose a photo you want and then copy it. It can be either from your computer or from the web. Now it's time for the editing part. Click on the icon, right click it, and then click on Get Info. Then click on the mini icon on the top left-hand corner of the screen. Click on Edit and click on Paste. Wait for a while and then you'll see your copied icon. This will be your icon. Close it and it will automatically save the icon. As I said before, this works the same for all applications. Right-click the application, Get Info, click on the little icon there, click on Edit and click on Paste. Then you'll need to type in the password, since you need to make changes. After that, you'll see the icon is pasted, and you can simply close the Get Info file. So that's it for this video today, guys. Thanks for watching. Please feel free to like my channel, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel as well. Also, check out my other videos. Anyway, I'll see you guys next video.